police car pulls up in front, and a cop comes to the front door, knocks, and says he's looking for me. So they, right there, they, you know, they took me out the door, they put my hands against the car. It was a real cop car, it was a real policeman, and there were real neighbors in the street who didn't know that I was, this was an experiment.